standing here next to the gorse in full bloom. It smells absolutely delicious. It really does smell good. Doesn't it? Hey, pretty face. How are you, pink nose? How are you? Oh, it really does smell so delicious. No bees on it yet. Still too chilly. You pretty girl. Boy. You're a boy. Yeah. All sorts of animals are using the broom. There you see a ladybug. There's going to be a lot of blossoms. You can see, whoops, I'm bumping the bush so it's bouncing about. But all those blooms are going to bloom. So it's becoming busy as the day warms. Just in the last few minutes, bees are starting to pollinate. That's already pollinated. It's when they're tight like that one there that the bees are interested in it. So many pollinators here. There's one right there. Oop, it flew away. Now I can't find it. Oh, there it is. And it flies on. It just keeps going on and on and on. There's another ladybug. Found a nice place on a bloom before it flowers. Oh, and there's another one. There's another ladybug right in there. I don't know if you can just see her, the red of her. And I hear a bee. Oh, and I see a lamb. There's a lamb. And another lamb. Two lambs. And there's loads, oh, there's a bee. and get out of the sun. There we go. There's a bee. Oop. And it's moved to another location. So lots of life around this. And as the sun shines, more and more life and pollinators. There was a pollinator there just a moment ago, but they're all over the place. They're just going from one place to the next so quickly that I can't follow them with the camera. But they're all eating the pollen from those. Ooh, all protected in the broom. I don't know if you can see. There's a little bit of ladybug nookie going on. Look at that. Ooh, X-rated nature video of ladybugs doing their thing. With all the bees buzzing around as well. And the robin singing. So the birds and the bees and the ladybugs. Look at that. There's the still doing their thing.